Sim, sai, Mel. Espera.
He's back against his old club. Alan, did that ever happen to you?
Well, it did. I joined Arsenal, then went back on loan to Leicester, and then actually played for Leicester at Highbury against Arsenal. It was a weird one. Both sets of fans singing my name.
Positively, I hope.
Yes, yeah, although we did get whacked 3-0.
Oh, in goes the cross. Oh, he's hit it very true, just off target. Checking back on the last five league games, it's a good barometer really for current form. 9 points for the visiting team.
Yeah, I don't think that is something that will disappoint them too much, given that they could have played better in those five games.
Christensen. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Timely challenge. It'll be a throw-in here for PSV. Cards out here from the referee after going back to the earlier incident.
Yeah, good play from the ref. He gave that move a chance to develop, but it came to an end, and I think he had to book him.
Jeffrey Brumar. Mayer. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Need to try and get the ball back now. Mitchell Shep. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. PSV Eindhoven have the ball and want to use it. Home team, reasonable run. Last five league games, we tend to look at that, 8 points.
They've not set the world alight, have they? But they've...
It's a quick break. And the cross is in. In towards De Jong. Arias. Kyle Epicilio. It's the goalkeeper's ball, everyone recognises that. Ivanov. strong tackle here. Meyer. Ivanov. Here he is, in with a chance. There's still a chance after the save. Christensen. Got past his man here. Got to be. Kept out by a player getting in the way of the shot. Ivanov. Not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. Luciano Narsi. Throw in now. Ball forward. Good challenge. He's got support here. And in comes the header. Good try, just too high. Here's the shot. He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Kyle Epicilio. Luke de Jong. Ivanov. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Luciano Narsi. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should and they will be kicking themselves, and it's not a given that they'll keep...
So the referees... happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Epicilio. Arias. Luciano Narsi.
And there's a player backing him up in the middle.
Going to cross it. The defending here was top class in a difficult scenario.
This is an excellent run.
Christensen. way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Here's the cross. And in the end, the move did break down. The defenders came out on top. Cross comes in now. Racing! Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Kyle Epicilio. And that's dealt with the problem. Jeffrey Brumer. He might be through. Got room to go on to goal. Here's the chance. Goal!
Goal for Narsing, and that's sheer class, just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? At last, an opening goal. We've had to wait until the second half. Ivanov. Luc de Jong. The ref blows for the free kick. No difficulty for the ref here, because that should be a booking, and it is.
Well, you look at the ref and his view. He was right on top of it, so... He knew what he wanted to do there.
And the goalkeeper opting to hang on.
On well.
We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. crossbar. Shet. On to the attack now. Mitchell Shet. Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch. Home team ready to make a change. Where there's life, there's hope, but there's not much life in the game.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, who can come out and pick this up. Luc de Jong. It's a quick break. And he goes on goal. Oh, he's got a block in there. Good work by the defender. Really headed the ball powerfully away. Mitchell Shet. He's looking for the cross. In with a chance. Well, how has he done that? It was a great move and well, a great margin he missed by.
Well, he's going to get some stick off his teammates for that. I mean, at the moment, they're far from happy.
That's a free kick. Looking good, this move. Strong tackle to break up the play. Got to be. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. And the offside is given. Will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Thank you.
And that's the end of the game, and it's 1-0.
Well, it has been much more of a match than we expected at the start, because the underdogs have performed so proudly.
Yeah, they have. They gave them a good run for the money, and I think they'll go back to the dressing room and get a pat on the back from the manager, because they did really well out there.